riding an off-road trail at Nauvoo Park, Columbus, Indiana. On a 20-inch fat tire bike. Can't wait to see how flooded it is down here. It's really muddy over here. The sand is kind of hard to ride through. There's a tree down right here. Hold on. We're good. Dang, look how high the river's up, dude. It's like right up on the trail. We go right through that thing right there. It's like 4.5 foot deep. Big core right here. Walk through here real fast. We're good now. My phone. That's good. See, these fat tire bikes do better on sand. We'll find out. Right up here's a little flooded path. I'm gonna get my derailleur clean. I got none of my buddies in today. Josh got hurt riding bikes at the skate park, so we're gonna take a little break with him for a while. Oh crap, up here's gonna be muddy as crap, dude. Here's some brush crossing. Nope, not happening. He's trying to wreck on camera. Let's do this. We're good. Up here's where it gets really muddy at. Should be kind of flooded up here. Looks like no one's been back on this part yet, so guess we're gonna, yeah, it's got water on it. Yeah, it's gonna be way muddy up here, dude. Oh my god, this is so hard to ride in. All right, I'm gonna have to pause and get back up.